Johnson?
Hello, yes.
Yeah, this is Mr. Han again.
Mr. Han?
Yeah.
Yes?
Thanks for taking the call, and I would like to do the recording now.
Yes?
Okay. Probably you have to speak up a little bit, huh?
Yes.
Okay. Mr. Swanson, I'm glad that you started the Boys Brigade in 1959, I believe.
Yes.
Can you share with me how do you come about setting up the first Boys Brigade in Kulai?
When I arrived in Kulai in 1956, the lady missionaries in Kulai had already started a girls' life brigade, a girls' brigade. And I thought we should do something for the boys, and that was the reason we did it, as a sort of joint enterprise. And so we had the girls' brigade and the boys' brigade running at the same time.
Uh-huh. And you probably remember Mr. Mutaya, Reverend Mutaya and all those people, right?
I remember Mr. Mutaya very well.
Okay, I believe that the organizing chairperson actually managed to track him down, and he's also coming for the event for tomorrow.
Oh, wonderful. That's yep. Wonderful. Give him my best regards, will
okay.
You?
Yep. Okay. If he happened to be there, you want to say some word to him?
Yes. I remember Mr. Mathai very, very fondly, and his lovely family. And it was a great joy to meet him in 1988 when we came across. I'm delighted to know that he's going to be there as one of the first members of the Boys Brigade, because he helped me to set it up.
Okay, how are you doing, Mr. Swanson, at this moment? Can you share with members of the floor that what are you doing? How is family in UK?
I am retired, of course, and I have still have the four children that we had out in Malaya. Now I have 9 grandchildren.
Wow.
And the oldest of our grandchildren are 22 and 21. And the youngest is 8.
Wow.
And they're all doing very well. We're very happy with them.
Okay. Do you expect you left such a legacy behind? There's so many boys get impacted by this movement, the Boys Brigade movement in Kulai.
I was delighted when, because we had to stop it because there weren't enough leaders. And after we'd left, I heard that the Boys Brigade had started up again, with some of my original members actually becoming the captains and lieutenants. And I thought that was wonderful, wonderful.
Okay. In today, what would you like to say to the Boys Brigades and the Girls Brigade? Like I told you that the Girls Brigade is part of a Boys Brigade now.
That's right, yes.
What would you like to say to the young people of today?
I would like to give them my best wishes and hope that they live up to the wonderful code that was started by Sir William Smith when he started the Boys Brigade. That they become true members and thoroughly enjoy their time while they are in the Boys Brigade, and may they continue for a long time to serve the young people of Kulai.
Okay. Especially for this event for tomorrow night, which is actually a 48 years of celebration, would you like to say some word for the audience and for this special occasion where you're the founders of the Boys Brigade, this special event?
Well, it's a great honor to be asked to say something for such a big event. And I have very, very fond memories of Kulai and so many good friends. And I keep in touch now with Tersun Moy, and she tells me what is happening, and I am delighted that the Boys Brigade has started up again. And may I wish the people of Kulai all the very best wishes and great happiness and joy.
Okay, thank you very much.